My mama used to tell me, baby girl, don't ever eat lunch on the john.
Your mother called you baby girl?
Singing, ha ha ha. So what if all the ducklings think you're ugly? It's because they've never seen a swan. It takes all kinds of people who need people, so find people you can bear. We'll find your group, your herd, your flock. Come take a walk and answer my small questionnaire, which I'll sing to you. Where do you belong? You'll be judged on sight and made to fit. So find a clique and stick with it. Say, where do you belong? Let's take a walk around the cafeteria, shall we? I'll show you the world as I see it. Varsity jocks and JV jocks will throw you in a locker if you say hello. The rich stoners hate the gangsta whites, though they're all smoking the same oregano. Here's the sexually active band geeks. I got two words for you, embouchure and ooh. And if you like blowing and fingering,
this is the group for you.
Back me up, show choir. Where we go, it's stifling, but at least you know. So, where do you belong? There's girls that eat their feelings and girls that don't eat. I like eating birthday cake around them, makes them crazy.
Debate team
and dance team,
they like to compete.
And if they don't win, their parents ground them.
Who's that?
Darling, that's the Mathletes.
Cool.
Joining them is social suicide.
It's all college applications and Doctor Who quotations.
They wear their awkwardness with stubborn pride. This is my dance break. Where do you belong? Where do you belong? Where do you belong? This table, why it's Janice
and Damien too.
We're not exactly joiners, but we'll be good friends to you. And our friendship means you can skip
the geeks and the freaks and the peeking too soon.
The strivers and survivors just waiting for June. The junior achievers,
the Christian believers,
the tall glowering wallflowers, bending us evers. Forget this fuss and solve it. The